chairs thrown and tables toppled. Hands armed with broken bottles. Standing no chance to win, but we're not running, we're not running. We'll be right back.
one fall, making his way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 255 pounds, Shirley.
Big time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Way, looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Lariat!
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
A striking blow.
Ooh! He looks a bit off his game here.
Ouch.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Boom! Kinshasa! Oh, nasty impact. Nailed it.
Drop down.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
He reverses it.
Boom!
He's stumbling some now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Harsh impact.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. to be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Looking at it here.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
This could be it. Cover. And the fight must go on.
Not yet.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. The shoulders are down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
How in the world? Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder suplex.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Extra luster behind that kick.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
One. Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He looks absolutely exhausted. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
Let's remember, though, guys, it's a
man, incredible impact.
This one is over.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
Senton connects.
This one's over, and here's your winner.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Harlem Shake.
Jedes Jahr, wenn die Blüten sprießen, wenn sich Bienchen und Blümchen lieben auf den grünen Wiesen und die Züge nach Füßen riechen, wenn die Türen schließen, merk ich, wie ich wieder diese Frühlingsgefühle kriege. Die ganze Stadt ist voller Schönheitsköniginnen und sogar die Vögel singen ihnen Lobeshymnen mit geölten Stimmen. Da wird mir klar, meine Liebe ist doch unbegrenzt. Wie faszinierend dieses Kunstwerk, Mensch. Und dann möchte ich sie verteilen, diese Liebe, die ich hab. Wozu der ganze Neid, die Intrigen und der Hass, denn egal ob fett und weiß oder abgemagert und schwarz, am Ende sind wir alle gleich wie die Lieder in den Charts. Wir haben nur so wenig Zeit von der Wiege bis ins Grab und verschwenden sie mit Scheiße, Vitaminen oder Schlaf. Wer hat eigentlich gesagt, dass man mit Liebe seine Miete nicht bezahlt? Ich kauf ein Eis und siedel um in den Park. Denn wenn du ein Mensch bist, hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Tier bist, hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Baum bist, hab ich Liebe für dich. Ich habe Liebe, ja, Liebe, ja, ja. Wenn du ein Mensch bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Tier bist, hab ich auch Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Baum bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Du bist ein Wack MC, ich hab keine Liebe für dich. Ich kann nicht jedem Menschen Liebe geben. Diesen Zustand erreiche ich auch nicht mehr in diesem Leben. Momentan bin ich eher miese Petrich und es liegt wohl an diesem ekligen Nieselregen. Jeder sucht nach Liebe, das ist nicht zu widerlegen. All you need is love, ich lege die Beatles auf. Aber das Leben unterrichtet dich mit tiefen Schlägen. Esst mehr Tofu-Schnitzel, lasst die Tiere leben. Oder macht es doch so wie die Chinesen. Fresst eure Katzen, hab gehört, die haben 7 Leben. Ich würde das auch tun, doch ich hab ne Allergie dagegen. Und noch paar andere, zum Beispiel gegen Bibel lesen. Dabei muss ich schon sagen, Nächstenliebe mag ich gerne. Würde sogar den Papst umarmen, wenn's nicht so ein Arschloch wäre. Was, das sind nur Vorurteile. Ich habe keine Vorurteile. Nur die Russen haben Vorurteile. Ja, ich bin ein Hippie, nur kein Bock, mich so anzuziehen. Komm in den Kreis, wir spielen zusammen Tambourin. Freie Liebe und friedliche Fantasien. Wir springen den ganzen Tag auf einem riesigen Trampolin. Hippie, yeah, jeder umarmt sein Leben, Mann. Und gibt ihm so viel Liebe, wie er gerade geben kann. Und wenn der Sommer auf sich warten lassen sollte, tanzen wir eben den Regentanz. Wenn du ein Mensch bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Tier bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Baum bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Ich habe sehr Liebe, Liebe, hey. Wenn du ein Getränk bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du ein Bier bist, dann hab ich Liebe für dich. Wenn du mich schaust, oh, das wäre so großartig. Aber wenn du ein Backslammen bist, dann bitte stell dich nicht in das Regal zu den anderen Bieren und tu so, als würdest du dazugehören. Arschloch. Hey, habt ihr Liebe für mich? Dann gebt mir mal ein Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Ein Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Ein
Oh yeah!
Ein Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Isn't good.
Oh, boot to the face!
Jaw-shattering boot. Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
second arm. Now it's locked in. The colossal clutch.
Scott Dawson on the defensive here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
It might be time for him to reach.
Whoa! He gets adamant. He's at another level right now, Michael.
Going up to the top rope.
There have been times in sports entertainment when unlikely duos have formed, and over time they develop and bond and become an outstanding tag team combination. The team that immediately comes to mind is the powerhouse duo of Cesaro and Sheamus. After their thrilling best of seven series, I wouldn't think they'd develop into a top tag team.
I don't think anyone thought Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team. Over time, the superstars realized that they were better as allies than as enemies. And when they combined their incredible strength, the results were something that couldn't be ignored.
It was really unbelievable to witness the evolution of Cesaro and Sheamus.
Here, clothesline! This is all but a... What a clothesline!
Ouch. I knew it was only a matter of time.
I mean, guys, has Dawson ever truly produced an end result?
Throwing around some of that southern beef.
You gotta believe this one's over. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
Look at...
Boom! Dawson takes out the knee.
Uh-oh.
Nobody does it quite like him.
I mean, guys, has Dawson ever truly...
Ate a pin attempt. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's such a tough target. He's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
He can end it here.
And we have our winners.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Who can forget this?
He's getting it done here.
And so it goes.
Victory. Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began. And now that it's over...
champion look a little less motivated when the title is not on the line. But that's clearly not the case here tonight.
TJP, the winner of the Cruiserweight Classic and the first ever WWE Cruiserweight Champion, is hoping to show more of his high-flying skills tonight.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
He's going for the pin. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Not even close. He's lining him up. He's teetering on the edge here. And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Two. Three.
Hooked up.
Oh, my.
He's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Oh. Nothing to worry about.
Technique. What? Drop kick right to the back.
He's on his heels. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. He's got him where he wants it, buddy.
Going for it all here.
Oh.
Goes down hard.
Are looking bleak for TJP here.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
It's over at this point.
If this was a video game, TJP would be in dire. Need of a power up right now.
You can always just hit the reset button.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, that's the impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Can that beat TJP?
He goes for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
The Philam Flash stays alive. Live with the kick out.
He's calling for it.
He's close to being done here.
From the... Nasty drop.
He's on the defensive here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match.
It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
And there it is, boys.
We've got a cover. One. Two. And he gets the shoulder up.
And the match continues.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
He's in trouble.
He can't
take much more.
Oh, that hurt to the chest.
He has him right where he wants him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
We know what's coming here. Reverses that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
Oh, what impact. Oh, how resilient was that?
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Here we go. Bang! Detonation kick.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
He's got him covered. Two! And a kick out at two.
Gonna take more than that.
He's not going to like this. Applied. Up and face buster.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He can end it here.
He got him.
Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
He's still in this.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Big slam.
When this guy's on, look out.
And if he hits this, this one's over. This might be it.
Oh, my. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
This is not good. I don't think TJP knows where he is.
Will it be?
I think so.
The pinfall and the victory.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Man, this was great.
He ain't playing here.
Almost forgot about this one. Always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner, Kota E. Bush E.
Going to add that match to the highlight reel.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.
Dick TV.
I am addicted to you. I am addicted to you. You're addicted to me, so ridiculously I'm addicted to you. I am addicted. I am addicted to you. I am addicted to you. I'm a slave of your kicks. Come and give me a fix. I'm addicted to you.
Cocaine can't do it like you do it to me. I'm addicted.
And I stick like glue and I'm sniffing you. I'm addicted to you. I am addicted. I am addicted to you. I am addicted to you. I'm a slave for your kids. Gonna give me a fix. I'm addicted to you.
Cocaine can't do it like you do it to me. My brain can't take it.
Look.
Sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on a sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud.
The following contest is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring from Germany, weighing in at 225 pounds.
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
Yes, yes, a thousand times yes, the man
and
has arrived.
From Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190.
Walker got every ounce of that one. This could...
Yes! Unreal performance.
Triple Touch always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Man, oh man, look at that. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Tales.
over. Back now inside the ring. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He's got his shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. Too soon. Here he goes.
Is he done?
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out? Oh, my.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, man, jarring headbutt.
Damn it. Oof, kick finds it.
Leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Oh, man.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no...
He's looking at it. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, that's the impact.
No doubt about that one. Going for the cover.
No, he kicks out at two.
Wow. He's lining him up. As Corey mentioned, there's a trap.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Shoulders are down. And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet. Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Taking quite a beating here. I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
This is the beginning of the end.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Ooh!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Scoop slam! He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look at him.
Right, that was a long way down.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He wants no part of the outside.
He knows he's in trouble. Here he goes. Beautiful technique.
That might have done it, Cole.
Oh, man. He's got him covered. Two. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet. Wow.
I can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Harsh impact. I'm not sure how much he has left.
Just some great execution right there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Knee drops.
That was nasty.
So precise. He's got the shoulders down. Two. Oh, kick out.
So resourceful.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And that one drops him. Somebody's on a mission tonight.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
He's playing with him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
His outlook is not good at all.
Oh man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
The job.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Let me tell you, the human had a plan and executed it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He might have it.
You've got to believe this one's over. This one's over, guys.
He's going for the pin. Two! I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
They got him. Got the arm.
Disarmer! Disarmer!
That has got to be it.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Irish whip. Takes him down in a major way, too.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like...
Boom! And it connects.
Talk about fighting dirty.
He goes for the cover. Two. Three. Yes. Takes it. Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
I remember this part very well. This was another great moment.
He ain't messing around. I'm going to keep it
in here. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Jay Bruiser.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
Y'all say use, and we say y'all. Y'all call it an exit, we call it a drought. Y'all say gimme that, and we say please miss. And y'all eat oatmeal, and we eat cheese crisps. We do it for the shiners and them dirt bro riders. For them 40-hour workers in the party all nighters. For the Jim Jack Johnny and the make smart. For them little country towns and them trailer parks, redneck. And I'ma rep it till I die. A lot of y'all folks still really can't see why. We gotta keep it real all the way 100. We the purest in the world and they can't take that from us.
Make homegrown shine, I'ma keep it written.
Got a four-wheel drive,
I'ma keep it written.
I party all night,
I'ma keep it written.
Yeah,
I got to keep it written.
Back in the woods,
I'ma keep it written.
Work hard like I should,
I'ma keep it written.
Yeah, it's all good,
I'ma keep it written.
I got to keep it written.
I like to train, yeah, I like to smoke, yeah. Crank some Leonard Skinner, hit them dirty roads. Pull it to my buddies, buddy, what you know? Smoke a little train, stack another load. I'm a sick king, river rat, me and Mr. Bourbon. Gon' tip back, humping that possum while we lurking. And now, never been the kind to go by the law. Like a backwoods boss, man, I do what I want. Got a stash of cash, put back for hard time. Got a chicken wire wrapped around four big pine. That supper on the table late for KFC. That raggedy shack slap pack full of feet. Yeah, I'ma keep it redneck. I'm a rebel son, yeah. Big rebel flag, big hunting gun. You think with some, huh? You should take a ride to my backwoods hillbilly redneck.
Make homegrown shine,
I'ma keep it redneck.
Got a four-wheel drive,
I'ma keep it redneck.
Party all night,
I'ma keep it redneck.
Yeah,
I got to keep it redneck.
Back in the woods,
I'ma keep it written.
Work hard like I should,
I'ma keep it written.
Yeah, it's all good,
I'ma keep it written.
gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Tag made.
I don't think this is going to be good at all.
This is going to be dangerous.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Big slam. Beautiful corkscrew elbow drop.
Tandem offense on the horizon.
God.
Oh, impact.
Come on, baby.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Neck breaker.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
When this guy's on, look out.
Sharp knee.
Set it up.
Oh, incredible height.
Jericho fading a bit.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
This is it. Beautiful technique.
I knew it was only...
His shoulders are down. Pins broken up. Oh, nasty impact.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
We know what this is. It's a stampede.
Y2J being outclassed right now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And things look bleak right now.
Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking quite a beating in there.
He's looking at it. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
There's a pin now. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
He's struggling a bit here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Oof! Comes in off the tag.
Scary.
man, what a leg drop.
Nope, reverses it. Up against the barrier now. I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he reverses it. What's going to happen here? This might be it.
Oh my.
He gets him with a reversal. Ooh, what impact. Oh, he turns it around.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
He wants no part of the outside. He's so close to making it. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boom! Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here's the cover. And he breaks up the pinfall.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes. Coup de grace.
Game, set, match. Shoulders on the mat.
He breaks the pin. He's calling for it. Oh my God, whipping pile driver. Spike. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. That should do it right there. Two! Gets the shoulder up before three.
If you think Finn would go down easily, you've got another thing coming.
Tagged in.
Really targeting the back on that one. I think we know what this is.
This just ain't gonna do it.
It appears as though Finn Balor is beginning to lose steam.
And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made a tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Well, it'd be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good news for him is that he still appears to be in a better place than his opponent.
the bus. This one is over.
One of the most impressive flips you will ever see.
Shoulders on the mat. One, two, three.
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
The mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Look at him go.
Oh, I can't believe this. Those face with the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Check him out here. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm the happy. Clap along if you know. And this is how he ended it. Clap along
if you feel like that. Here are your winners, Shane, Rick, Wayne, and Will.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
These guys choose to stay together. They have all the makings of. Being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy if you feel like that's what you want.
Thank you. Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the craze of my native street. When I start to dance, everything goes chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom. The senoritas, they sing and they swing with their albero. It's very nice. So full of fight. And when they're dancing, they bring a happy ring that I can't. And that teach you to chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom.
He's a really modest guy, although he's the hottest guy in Havana, in Havana.
See, senorita, I know that you would like a chicky boom chick. It's very nice, so full of spice.
Oh, I place my hand on your hip, and if you will just give me your hand,
then we shall try, just you and I. And I teach you to chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom.
Ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Nailed it. This one's over.
goodness, this hurts. Oh!
He might have it. Is he done? Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He's not looking like himself here.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off.
Dragon suplex.
Here's his chance.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Here he goes. He's got him covered. And a kick out.
And the match continues.
He might have it. Is he done?
How'd he do that? I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Here he goes. He's starting to stumble here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He wants no part of the outside. Going for the big one. Tossed around like a rag doll. This is all but over. Here's a cover.
He's on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex.
Sure how much he has left.
He's not done fighting yet.
Not yet.
A torturous knee.
Beautiful technique.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Impact. Not today.
He's making a statement here with this attack,
putting it all on the line. He has him right where he wants him.
He's close to being done here.
Look at this.
These superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
No, he reverses it. Oh, what impact. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
at some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Boom!
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
I think this penny predicament.
One, two, three. He did what he set out to do, and that was win. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Check this out.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Zach Sabin Jr.
Now that's eking out a win.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
What a great match we just saw here on...